The Department of Homeland Security says it'll exempt itself from having to follow environmental rules while constructing Trump's promised wall on the Mexican border. The Army Corps of Engineers has already begun drilling at some places along the border. Lawyers with the Center for Biological Diversity say the move to exempt the Department of Homeland Security from following environmental laws is unconstitutional. In more